Hey, intro video on June the 7th, out here at the cucumber. Looky here. Did I ever tell you there just ain't nothing easy about arrowhead hunting? Now I think this is the way to go instead of the tarps. I got some plywood. I'm gonna go lay plywood down on the ground. Carry fuel back there, do all my good stuff I gotta do to it. I'm gonna get started and see how the plywood works because I think it'll slide a lot better. I've used it before, it caves on a downhill slope. So I think if I put it on like a little 45, that'd be pretty good. Now I gotta pack these some guns way back there. So I guess if it works, you'll see me after a while. If it don't, you won't see this. Look at them blackberries. I guess they're redberries right now. Well, it feels like hours later, but I finally got all my stuff out here. Haven't even looked yet. There might be one laying right off the side. But I think these will help me a bunch. A lot more than the tarps. It'll roll right off here. Alright, well, I plan on doing this area right in here today. Keep on keeping on, and hopefully business will pick up here. I'll get back with you. Well, I'm out on the prowl. So is that squirrel. Creek's dried up. Falling out of this bank looks like a half of one. Nope, just a chip. I'll keep looking. Hey, check it out, Kayla. A sock. Boy, I wish this one was full. That's such a nice colored one. Just a broken piece, though. Hey, this is Richard, intro video for, I think it's the 8th of June. This is why the Indians were here at Snyder Ditch, because it never dries up. I mean, even our big creeks have dried up. And I want you to look at the size of this little hole I just made. Of course, the water's coming in it, big as my hand. And look right there. I cannot believe that. I'll be darned. Because all my other holes that I dug already are way underwater. So we'll have to wait for some floods to come to straighten it out where I can dig more back there and get rid of my dirt. Well, that's a nice point. Dirt, dirt, dirt. That makes me a very happy man. Man, I just found me an OMG-er, a freaking OMG-er. I come up here, and guess what, Tim? I'm digging deeper than I did last time. Because, you know, I kind of figured it out on down the ditch. But look at this. Oh, my gosh. Look at that point. Oh, folks. You don't even know how good this one feels. This is, oh, my goodness. Look at that freaking drill. What a killer. What a freaking killer. This is absolutely incredible. This is just 1 minute after that killer drill. I got an MC2. Man. Another nice arrowhead too. Wow, mom. Yeah, these Indians, I see why they liked it, because this freaking place will never dry up. You'd always have some good fresh water. That's pretty. I'll get back with you. Well, there they are. You guys have seen them since they were barely able to poke their heads above the nest. Oh, God, I wish I wasn't so shaky. They're just about ready to take off, not quite. Let me back up. I'm jumping around on me. Sorry about all that shaking. I was driving a boat, you know. All right, I really didn't pack the plywood. I did it in a Bobcat. And it works really good if I could just find something good. But here are some of the cucumber tools and stuff I found. I'm doing the redig, and then I'll do the new stuff next. Then I'll show you my Snyder ditch stuff after this. It's a horse. Horse only got one. Look at here. This is so cool. Here's your freeform. It got busted up here, but they got one ear put in. They just didn't get the other ear put in. They had their nice Atlee. Pretty neat. They go tools. This here's a wild looking color tool. Pretty nice ads. Wild colors. And a tip. Hopefully it'll start throwing something out that I can get excited about. And here's my Snyder ditch. What's really neat is that I'll have to get the arrowhead out, but I got an arrowhead that's made out of the same stuff that drill is. Looks exactly like it. I got it in my still wells. Here's the first one I found. And here's the killer. I got it in this cup of water because it looks so neat. That's the B A side there. Check this out. That baby is beautiful. But I love this side. Mercy. That's killer. Who knows? I might go do a little arrowhead up tomorrow and get back with you. Later.